Is it?
Yes. What do you think of it?
I'll let you know when I get it open.
Oh, Jeremy said it was a bit stiff. Try turning the key the other way.
You show me how it's done.
I don't know how to do it. I couldn't get it open either.
Send it back.
Oh, don't be silly. It's only just got here.
Isn't it smashing?
He doesn't like it.
Oh, it's marvellous, Daddy. It freezes everything.
Yeah, it's just frozen his bleeding lid on.
Well, it's probably something quite
simple. Oh, blimey, look at the blooming thing. Why don't we get a new one?
You said we couldn't afford a new one.
I'll ring Jeremy.
Yeah, do that and tell him to get this out of there. I was talking to Trevor today. One of his mates said he could get us a new one cheap.
I know Trevor's mates. I don't want one that fell off a lorry.
This one looks like it fell off a cliff.
Hello, Jeremy. It's me. Oh, yes, it's smashing.
Except we can't bloody open it.
Yes, that was Daddy. Oh, I see. Daddy, yes. Leave the lock alone. Stand in front of the middle of the freezer. Take a teeny step back.
What?
Just do what Jeremy tells you. Now turn sideways. Raise your right arm straight out in front of you.
I feel like it by standing here.
Move it 6 inches to the right.
Oh, blimey.
Now bang.
Bang?